First of all, thank you, Sonya, for the opportunity to repent. You know, I spent a week reflecting, and I really do understand the error of my ways. And I would like to make a sincere apology, first to WWE management, to the WWE universe, but most importantly to the referee, Eddie Orengo, for my childish ways. You know, I really don't understand what happened. It was, instinct just took over. But I'm here tonight to take the high road and to right the wrongs that I committed. So, Eddie, I'm really sorry for putting my hands on you. I'm so sorry for manhandling you last week.
Charlotte, I accept your apology. I didn't see Rhea interfere. Had I did, you would have won the match.
Okay, great. Eddie accepts your apology, Charlotte. You have paid your $100,000 fine in full. That being said, I am happy to announce that Charlotte Flair's suspension has officially been lifted. And tonight, she will return to in-ring action. You're going to be the referee of that match.
Wait, Sonya. There's one more thing. Eddie just said it was his mistake. I need you to apologize to me.
Charlotte, I'm sorry.
Good boy.
Okay, now that all the apologies are out of the way, everything is final. Charlotte Flair has been reinstated, and I look forward to seeing you perform later tonight.
You have to wonder if Adam Pearce has any idea what just happened.
I'm wondering the same thing. An apology. Apparently, Charlotte Flair paid the $100,000 fine in full, and now, according to Sonya Deville, Charlotte is now reinstated.
The whole thing's a bit fishy to me. I mean, Charlotte Flair re-entered the Thunderdome through the back door, courtesy of Sonya Deville's assistance.
So when the hell were you going to tell me about this?
Adam, it was a last minute thing. It happened right before the show, and I was trying to find you to tell you. I'm so sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry. I might actually accept that apology if I actually believed it.
Staring to the eyes of a warrior, hands above us through my veins.